Unlike most vegetarian meals I've had, this is actually nuanced, brightly flavored, incredibly diverse, exciting flavors. Ingredients are almost all of them from the family garden. I could almost be a vegetarian in India for about a week.
Food is an integral part of life here in India. Giving food to people is supposed to be the best way to express love. And the connection of families are because they offer the best to their food.
Sanaya is served on a banana leaf, and there is what you eat and when. But the focus really is simply on having a good time. These are all very, very distinct, vibrant, friendly. How do you not collide them?
What people do is normally they start one by one, and they use the patience. Well, and they just mix it.
So, smashing it together is fine.
Yeah. I'm eager to see your reaction on this one. It's a bit of a
good work. Since most weddings here happen in the wedding season between October and December, scheduling conflicts can arise.
So in seasons, they have weddings every year. There are times when people have to attend three weddings.
So 3 weddings in a day?
Sometimes they have. And you'll have to eat everywhere.
Really?
And they'll be very unhappy if you don't. They're ready for their wedding. Yeah.
So it's basically a fast for 3 weeks really close to that.
The bridge, just pick someone up and relocate them quickly.
It's small portion.
Awesome.
Thank you.
Who cooked this?
The chef.
Well done, sir. Awesome meal. Really, really, really good. This much meal. When you're done, roll it over. Otherwise, I'll keep coming, right? There are a few modern touches applied to the 21st century version of an otherwise ancient festival. I mean, who could argue with a light show and a quality sound system? But the essential qualities of this event are deeply rooted in people and place, and would probably be familiar to the locals from centuries ago. One tradition is that those favored by fortune, whether through caste or capitalism, are respectable patrons, as Das mentioned earlier.
The last day's performance is my contribution. I offer that to them. So I have a performance today with music, concert, and puppies.
As beautiful as it is, India is a big, complicated, and sometimes difficult place, divided by religion, politics, and dozens of languages. Its huge population is confronted by the stresses of the modern world, with a fraction of the resources available to the West. And yet, it works. As hard as life can be, they make time for life-affirming festivals like this. In the modern view of free time, you get your 2 weeks vacation and try to get as far from home as possible. And yet, here's a guy who the means to go anywhere, traveling halfway around the world every year, to stay connected to the way of life in a small town in India.
Today is the final day of the festival. So that procession is supposed to be very auspicious, and to be able to see that once a year, supposed to be good for your whole life. The rest of the year, you live in the memory.
The catamaran, my new favorite mode of transportation while cruising the backwards.
Sunday, March 27th, Anthony Bourdain surprising cultural moments and sophisticated cuisine. He's connected with the heart and soul of Berlin.
I need that moment.
New York,
the decades begin.
And New Orleans. It's an Anthony Bourdain event. Sunday, March 27th at 9 a.m. Only on Travel Channel, Travel Here. Brought to you by the 2011 Volkswagen Jetta. It's great for the price of good. That's Dawson.
So right now, you guys deals on all of these.
Yeah, but they're going fast.
Impressive. Mm-hmm. I really like the T1.
It is a top safety pick. Thank you for just.
Results.